touching boys.
Not necessarily.
Okay. That could.
That's a lot. The one's closer to the cervix is A.
It's always A, right?
Uh huh.
That's usually remains the same one.
What?
And that, so it's usually the same.
Usually, but see, with them both being head down and everything, you know, one can be a little lower than the other one day.
Yeah.
So really, hard to say.
Okay. Interesting. And how's the placenta situation? Is there still like another part of another one?
Yeah, and that's gonna be harder to look at. What we thought was there was a main placenta and then a little piece.
Yep.
It's pretty tight in there.
Yes.
Uh-huh.
Actually, I want to see an arm and leg. That's kind of how it is now.
Yeah, they're kicking pretty
easy in there.
Pretty hard.